Today, now today we are hopefully finishing Little Nightmares 2. So let's begin. Let's continue. Let's begin. Yeah. So in the last episode, we defeated the tall man. Defeated. So now we are heading into this pinky world to hopefully save our friend Six, who's not gonna be a total bitch when we do so. So we should go where the melody is. There's another door that is opening up. Spooky. And we're heading inside the pinky door. No. Yo. Not much. It's like a portal. It's like a portal doors. Portal pinky doors. So we go from TVs to portal doors. There's no melody, so we go back here. DM puzzle, I'm telling you. You have to listen. To open it, because I think that's the door I need to go into. Yeah. There we go. Lord, I just keep on running back and forth. That's what it seems like, but I'm just following the melody. First. So I'm going back into the same door, it's just I couldn't cross here. It's this one. Yep. Shitty balls. It's the, what you call it, perception, isn't it? Distance thingy, something. Oi. This is it. Hi. Don't cut her. The mama's big. For fuck's sake. she huge? I need you to put down your weapon and come with me, okay? Okay. She still knows me. Oh my god, relax, woman. That's what's up. Friend. I really thought we're friends. You're possessed, girl. I need to save your ass. Um. Okay. The daughter's no longer Pinky. It means I'm healing her by hitting her toy. I'm gonna save you, babes. Little weapon. Can you open? There's no weapon. Oh, what a deal. Helping you. This was and still is heartbreaking. Like, I still need to understand why. Maybe a DLC will say when we get one. is gooey. Reminds me of a dessert they gave us back in school when I was a kid. Yes, it was delicious. And nutritious. Honestly, I promise. Why would she leave me there? What kind of friend does that? I'm gonna cry. Honestly. Look at him, poor little dude. And he's just growing and sinning. All by himself. I want a DLC, okay? I wanna kill that bitch. And this moment, the first time I played, I was like, I was shocked, honestly. Because he's the tall man, he becomes the tall man, and then he fights himself to defend the bitch. And I called him the bitch before. He's not a bitch. He's just angry at being left alone. Until me, in before state, opens it again, I suppose, I don't know. This was so creepy and so sad, playing it the second time around, like, knowing that she betrays you at the end. I don't understand why. I need to know why she does that. She could have saved me. It wasn't like her or me. She could have pulled me up. I am still shocked by the ending of this. But what a game. Honestly, I just need a trailer. I need to know why. I need answers, people. I need answers, you know? I can't just keep living like this. I need to know why she did that. Because that was terrible. Tell me it wasn't. I'm gonna go and cry a little. And while I do that, before I do that, I want to say thank you to everyone that watched me replay this series, Little Nightmares. It was so much fun. I adore this game. Honestly, give us more of these kinds of games. But thank you everyone who watched, who liked and subscribed in the meantime. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just highly emotional, honestly. But thank you so much, and I hope I'll see you next time. Hopefully from tomorrow we are starting this the Demon Village. I am terrified not excited. Oh god, I'm excited. But until then, I hope you have a wonderful day. And yeah, thank you so much, okay?